Hey guys, Tech Manny here, also known as Matthew Rivera, and today I'm going to show you how I do my videos and what audio equipment I use. And I'm going to show you my setup. So, without further ado, let's get to it. This is where I record. Big deal, right? But this is really big. Over here. No. You have to move down a little bit. There you are. But this is where all the magic begins. So, this is an overview of my workspace. So, here is the Behringer Zenix Q502 USB interface. I did a review on it, so you can check it out, and the link will be in the description box below. Here is the monitor I use. I had a LCD TV, but I switched it, and this is way cooler, I can tell you that. And here is the Tascam DP02 Porta Studio. I'm still learning about it, and it's a really cool mixer, and I'm still reading the manual, and I just love this mixer. Although it's still discontinued, but this thing works great. And here is my laptop, and under that green and white towel is my PS3. This laptop is really slow, but it gets the job done with Odyssey and Sony Vegas Pro and Photoshop and all that other stuff. And that's basically it. Thank you so much for watching. This is one of 6 videos. I'm going to be making a PS3 microphone review. That is when you can connect your USB interface into your PS3. I'm going to be making a Singapore, Ha, Mary Did You Know, and Where Are You Now reaction videos, both by Pentatonix. And the last thing on my list is the Tascam DP02. And that's the mixer I showed you in this video. And that's basically it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.